All right, so ladies and gentlemen, as we've said, the backbone of this country, of course, is its infrastructure. And Dilip Buildcon Ltd is one of the organizations responsible for the backbone of the organization, and Dilip is now entering into the hallowed halls of the Bombay Stock Exchange. To start off, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to invite at the dais our dignitaries. Please get your hands together as we welcome with a bouquet the Chairman and Managing Director, Dilip Buildcon Ltd, Mr. Dilip Suryavanshi. Please get your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, for the Director and CEO, Dilip Buildcon Ltd, Mr. Devendra Jain. We would also like to invite the Head Strategy Planning and Planning, Dilip Buildcon Ltd, Mr. Rohan Suryavanshi. The hosts for this morning, ladies and gentlemen, we would like to invite on stage the Chief Business Operations, Bombay Stock Exchange, Mr. Neeraj Kulshrestha. Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to say a big thank you and welcome on stage the Managing Director and CEO, Axis Capital Limited, Mr. Dharmesh Mehta. He is on his way, he's just about to enter in. We would like to invite Mr. Chitresh Modi from JM Financial Institutional Securities Limited. Ladies and gentlemen, a big thank you and a huge welcome also to the Managing Director, IIFL Holdings Limited, Mr. P. Venkatraman. We would also like to invite on stage the Managing Director, PNB Investment Services Limited, Mr. Sunil Sethi. And ladies and gentlemen, we would like to invite on stage Mr. Karan Suryavanshi from Dilip Buildcon Ltd. And now, before the start of any auspicious occasion, we have the traditional lighting of the lamp. Ladies and gentlemen, may I invite the dignitaries to please join us to the lamp so that we can start off with the ceremony of the lighting of the lamp.
Second speech Atul Mehra kar rahe hai. So instead of opening address, I will ask Dilip Suryavanshi to speak now, right away.
So ladies and gentlemen, please get your hands together as we start off with our listing ceremony. And may I invite the dignitaries on stage once again? So ladies and gentlemen, from Axis Bank, we have with us Mr. Gaurang Mehta to deliver the opening address. Please get your hands together as Gaurang steps up on stage.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Axis Capital and the entire syndicate of JM Financial, PNB and India Infoline, I take this opportunity to congratulate the entire management team of Dilip Buildcon and welcome everyone to the listing ceremony of India's one of the fastest growing infrastructure development companies. This issue was a roaring success and it mobilized close to 9,800 crores with an overall subscription of around 21 times, making it one of the highest subscribed. Making it one of the highest subscribed IPO in the infrastructure space in the last 5 years. This just reiterates the differentiated growth stories have always attracted positive interest from best-in-class global investors across the globe, which is evident from the marquee investors we've seen in this IPO book of Dilip Buildcon. And the subscription numbers speak in loud and clear for itself. The QIB book ex anchor was around 10 times, HNI book was 80 times, and retail book was more than 2 times. And we've seen more than 3 lakh applications come in the retail category. The company has a vision of transforming the road construction sector in India, and I'm sure that the investors from across the globe will continue to accompany the management on this journey. This IPO will be a stepping stone for the company, and I'm sure that the management will consistently generate wealth for its investors by meeting their expectations, rather surpassing their expectations, I would say. It is indeed an honor for the entire syndicate to be associated with Dilip Buildcon, and I wish them the very best for the time to come and for the journey of the future. All the best, sir. All the best, Dilip Buildcon.
Thank you very much, Gaurang. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we come to the person who has made all of this possible. Somebody whose heart must be bursting with joy today because this is the moment that he's been waiting for. So we'd like to invite on stage the Chairman and Managing Director, Dilip Buildcon Ltd, Mr. Dilip Suryavanshi.
Hamare tamam sahyogi bankers, Axis Bank, IFL, JM Finance, PNB, हमारे BSC के श्री नीरज कुलशेष जी, मेरी टीम के सारे सबसे बड़े योद्धा देवेंद्र जैन, मेरी टीम के सारे सेनापति जो यहाँ बैठे हुए हैं, मेरे परिवार की सभी आई हुई महिलाएं, बहनों और भाइयों. ये आज ये जो लम्हा जिंदगी में हर बिजनेसमैन किसी मुकाम को पहुंचना चाहता है, ये वो अंदाज, ये वो खुशी का लम्हा है जो मैं आपको व्यक्त नहीं कर सकता. पिछले 1.5-2 साल से देवेंद्र और अपनी पूरी टीम और रोहन के साथ लगे रहे. इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर जब हिंदुस्तान की सबसे खराब दौर से गुजर रहा था, हम लोगों ने अपने आप को बढ़ाते रहे. और आपको जो यहाँ दिख रहे हैं, इसके पीछे जैसे सैनिक योद्धा लड़ता है, युद्ध लड़ता है क्षेत्र में, कोई बॉर्डर पर लड़ता है, कोई हिमालय, वैसे ही हमारे लगभग 20,000 एम्प्लॉई, उन सभी को मैं, जो मेरे इंजीनियर्स, जो मेरे नीचे के ऑपरेटर्स, ड्राइवर्स हैं, जिनने दिल्ली बिल्डकॉन जो है, हम लोग तो ऑफिसों में बैठ के करते हैं, उनने इस यहाँ तक पहुँचाया, उन सबको सपना जो आज पूरा, धन्यवाद देना पड़ता हूँ. दूर बैठे हुए मेरे वो तमाम सैनिक वो तमाम इंजीनियर्स, तमाम लोग और जो यहाँ बैठे हैं वो लोग जिन्होंने स्ट्रेटेजी बनाई, प्लानिंग बनाई, और हमारे बैंकर्स ने हमें इतने अच्छे रास्ते दिखाए, डेढ़ साल लेट हुए। मैं सोचता हूँ इंसान के जीवन में हर वो सपना जब पूरा होता है, कोई एक अदृश्य शक्ति होती है जो उसको सपोर्ट करती है। हमारी कंपनी के साथ ईश्वर की अद्भुत अद्भुत सहयोग रहा, ईश्वर की कृपा रही, सहयोग गलत वर्ड बोल गया मैं, कि जब देखा कोई एक ऐसा हाथ आया जो उठा के ले गया। कभी जिंदगी में किसी भी परिस्थितियों को जब लड़ना शुरू किया, किसी भी परिस्थिति को जब जूझना शुरू किया, तो एक नतीजा सामने आया। और आज हम जिस दौर से गुजरे हैं, यहाँ आके ये बातें करना, इसके पीछे हमारे सीईओ देवेंद्र जैन जी, जो एक दिन में मैं आपको बताऊं 72 घंटे काम करते हैं, सबसे पहले तालियां उनके लिए, उसके बाद हमारी जो टीम यहाँ बैठी हुई है, और इसके लिए मैं प्रीति जो उनकी श्रीमती जी बैठी हैं उनको बहुत धन्यवाद देना चाहूँगा जिन्होंने इतना समय देने दिया। अगर नारी शक्ति घर में ना दे तो आदमी कहाँ से काम करेगा। मेरे साथ हमारे भरत सिंह जी बैठे हैं जो 36 साल से मेरे साथ हैं, आप लोग ताजुब करेंगे, बच्चे थे नन्हे मुन्ने। तो हमारा हर रिश्ता दिलीप बिल्डकॉन का जो बना वो अटूट, अमिट, निरंतर, धारावाहिक रहा। इसका एकमात्र कारण है कि हमसे जुड़ने वाला हर आदमी जिसने हमारी मदद करी, हमने कभी ये नहीं सोचा कि उसने हमारा काम कर दिया, हमने हमेशा सोचा ये मनुष्य अच्छा था जिसने हमारी मदद कर दी। तो उस मनुष्यता को मैं प्रणाम करता हूँ जो हर भारतीय के दिल में रहता है। और मैं आज बैठे यंगस्टर्स को ये कहना चाहता हूँ, जिंदगी में कोई भी तुम्हारी मदद करे तो कभी ये मत सोचना कि मैंने यार चालाकी से काम निकाल लिए, ना ये समझ लेना मेरी संभावनाएं जो थी उसको एक अच्छे इंसान ने जन्म दिया और इसने मेरी मदद करी। कभी कोई किसी को बेवकूफ़ बना के काम नहीं करा सकता, काम वही करा सकता है जिसकी नीयत अच्छी होती है, जिसके इंटेंशंस अच्छे होते हैं और जो अच्छे सोच के साथ काम करता है। बी पॉजिटिव, जिंदगी में हर काम हर कदम पर ईश्वर तुम्हारी मदद करेगा, जिंदगी में हर चीज़ वो ईश्वर करता है जो आप चाहते हो, लेकिन आपको अच्छा मनुष्य बनना पड़ेगा, अच्छे इंसान बनना पड़ेगा, अपनी सारी फौज को आपको अपना मानना पड़ेगा। हर व्यक्ति जो आपसे जुड़ा हुआ आप अपने आप में उसको देखेंगे, उसके दर्द को समझेंगे, उसकी वेदना को समझेंगे, तो ईश्वर आपकी हर वेदना को दूर करेगा। मैं बहुत धन्यवाद देता हूँ अपनी माँ का, अपने स्वर्गीय पिता का आशीर्वाद के कारण जो मैं आज यहाँ पहुँचा। ये लम्हा जो एक मिनट हम जीवन में सोचते हैं जीने का, जैसा कि अभी हमारे BSC के और सारे लोगों ने कहा, वास्तव में यह अद्भुत क्षण है। मैं एक छोटे से शहर भोपाल से आता हूँ, मैं उस भोपाल शहर का बहुत आभारी हूँ, उनके नागरिकों का, हमारे सारे मित्रों का, सारे शुभचिंतकों का, और बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद इस पल को आप मेरे साथ जी रहे हैं, इसके लिए भी बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद जो सब आप लोग पधारे। और अंत में यही कहते हुए कि आप लोग इसी तरह शुभकामनाएँ देते रहें, मेरे बैंकर्स मुझे गाइड करते रहें। हमने ये पैसा सिर्फ इसलिए लिया नहीं कि यहाँ से कोई अंत होता है, ये हमारी एक जंप की शुरुआत है। और हम आपसे वादा करते हैं मैं कि भारतीय इन्वेस्टर्स और दुनिया के इन्वेस्टरों ने जो हमारे यहाँ पैसा लगाया है उसका एक एक पैसा, एक एक चीज हम कंपनी की ग्रोथ के लिए इस्तेमाल करेंगे। हमारी नीयत, हमारी इंटेंशन, हमारे पिछले साल के सारे रिकॉर्ड देख लें, परेशानियाँ हो सकती हैं, रास्ते कठिनाइयों के हो सकते हैं, डिले हो सकते हैं, मगर हमारे में नीयत में कभी खोट नहीं होता। और हमसे जुड़ने वाला हर आदमी हम अपना लिए पारस मानते हैं कि उसके कारण हम और चमक के आएंगे और निखार आएगा हमारे अंदर। तो भारत और विश्व के जितने फंड्स हमसे जुड़े हैं मैं उनको धन्यवाद देता हूं कि हमारे अंदर एक नया निखार लाने के लिए, एक नया सौंदर्य प्रस्तुत करने के लिए। और इस कंपनी को हम पूरी कोशिश करेंगे आने वाले सालों में जिन सपनों के साथ विश्व के तमाम लोगों ने 21 गुना हमको सब्सक्राइब किया, उस सपने को हम पूरा करें। और मैं अपनी टीम से भी ये एक्सपेक्ट करूंगा कि इस सपने को पूरा करने में तमाम उसी तरह से लड़े रहें जिस 2400 घंटे पिछले 2 साल से मेरे तमाम योद्धा लोग लड़े रहे, लगे रहे और इस मुकाम पर हमें पहुँचाए। आप सबको धन्यवाद, बहुत बहुत मैं सबका आभारी हूँ, मेरे बैंकर्स का जिन्होंने मुझे यहाँ तक पहुँचाया, और PNB तो हमारे लिए बिल्कुल पालक बैंक है, उसका भी मैं बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद हूँ। थैंक यू वेरी मच।
Thank you very much, Mr. Suryavanshi. And now, ladies and gentlemen, to officially welcome Dilip Buildcon Ltd into the fold, we would request the BSE Chief Business Operations, Mr. Neeraj Kulshrestha, to say a few words.
Of Dilip Buildcon Ltd. And on behalf of BSE, I welcome Mr. Dilip Suryavanshi, Srimati Seema Suryavanshi, Sri Rohan Suryavanshi, Shri Karan Suryavanshi, Shri Devendra Jain, Shri Chitresh Modi, Shri Mehta, and Mr. Atul Mehra, Sri Venkatraman and Sri Sethi. We are all aware that the country has been putting a lot of importance on infrastructure. India's infrastructure growth story in the past decade is one of the best now, and we are the second fastest growing economy with infrastructure as one of the key cornerstones. With this optimistic view, I think this is a very interesting listing, and we wish all the success to this company. And as the company lists today, it also adds a new set of stakeholders, which is the investors. With the noble views expressed by Mr. Dilip, I think this is very apt, because corporate governance is one of the most important things in today's world. And with investors as the new stakeholders, I think that will continue to be the most important cornerstone for this company as well. I wish all the success to this company with the fantastic kind of debut that it is going to have. And let's hope for all the best. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I would request Mr. R. Venkatraman, Managing Director, IIFL Holdings, to say a few words.
Dignitaries on the dais, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. Dilip Buildcon is the first IPO in the infrastructure space in 2016. And just like the company's stellar track record in execution, the response to the IPO was also very good. The IPO saw extremely strong interest from very large FIIs and domestic investors. The total demand for an IPO of about 650 crores was in excess of 9,000 crores, which is a reflection of the company's quality and investor appetite for quality stocks. In the recent past, number of offerings from infrastructure space has come down, but clearly Dilip Buildcon's successful IPO shows that there is demand for quality stocks in the infrastructure sector. I would like this opportunity to congratulate Mr. Suryavanshi and Mr. Jain, whose vision and hard work has led Dilip Buildcon becoming one of India's largest road EPC companies. I'd also like to thank all of you for being present here and participating in yet another milestone in Dilip Buildcon's journey. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, Mr. Venkatraman. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we would like to invite Mr. Atul Mehra, Managing Director and Co-CEO, Investment Banking, JM Financial Institutional Securities Limited, to say a few words. Please get your hands together as Mr. Mehra joins us.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Again, friends, I would like to thank everyone here to making the Dilip Buildcon IPO grand success. Thanks for believing in Dilip Buildcon IPO, as mentioned by our friends here, that saw a huge subscription of 21 times in the last 5 years. This has not happened for an infrastructure or construction company. So this is a testimony to the reputation as well as the parentage of Dilip Buildcon, which they bring to the table. Clearly, friends, I believe that the success of this issue heralds a new beginning for the equity fundraising in this space, and I'm sure we'll see a lot more issues from infrastructure construction space. We all hope that you will continue to support Dilip Buildcon in their journey. And we are also, as BRLMs, grateful for the promoters, Dilip ji, Devendra ji, Rohan, as well as Karan, as well as the Banyan Tree, for giving us this opportunity to work with all of you. And it has been a great experience. Special thanks to especially Devendra ji and Rohan for making themselves available for all never-ending investor meetings all across India as well as the globe. We would also like to thank, as BRLMs, all the intermediaries for their support, the broking community, the registrars, the ad agency, bankers to the issue, regulators, SEBI, as well as especially BSE as well as NSE. And again, thank you to the Dilip Buildcon team, and all the best.
Thank you. Mr. Chitresh Modi, thank you very much. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we would like to do the honors of handing over the mementos. We would first like to request BSE to welcome Dilip Buildcon by handing over a memento. So may I request Mr. Neeraj Kulshrestha to do the honors of handing over the memento to Mr. Dilip Suryavanshi. May I also request Mr. Kulshrestha to hand over a memento to Mr. Devendra Jain. A huge welcome also to Mr. Rohan Suryavanshi. May I request Mr. Kulshrestha to hand over a memento to Mr. Karan Suryavanshi. A big thank you to Mr. Dharmesh Mehta, Managing Director and CEO, Axis Capital Limited. Mr. Chitresh Modi, JM Financial Institutional Securities Limited. Mr. R. Venkatraman, Managing Director, IIFL Holdings Limited. And Mr. Sunil Sethi, Managing Director, PNB Investment Services Limited. Thank you very much. Mr. Dilip Suryavanshi would like to hand over the mementos now to all of those who have been instrumental in their success. And we would like to start off by saying a big thank you to BSE. So may I request Mr. Dilip Suryavanshi to hand over a memento to Mr. Neeraj Kulshrestha. A big thank you also to Mr. Dharmesh Mehta, Axis Capital. Mr. Atul Mehra, JM Financial. Rather, Mr. Chitresh Modi, JM Financial. We would like to say a big thank you to IIFL Holding, Mr. R. Venkatraman. Mr. Sunil Sethi from PNB Investment Services Limited. There are some other entities out here in the audience who we would like to thank, ladies and gentlemen, the registrars to the issue, Link in Time. Can we have a huge round of applause as we have a representative coming in from Link in Time? A big thank you to the agency, Concept Communications Limited. May I have Nayan joining us on stage, Nayan Shah. Can we have a huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for the agency? We would like to say a big thank you to the legal advisors. May I have a representative from Cyril Amarchand on stage? Thank you very much. We would like to say a big thank you to J. Sagar and Associates. And again, from the legal advisor fraternity, a big thank you to AZB. Do I have a representative? No. We would like to say a big thank you, ladies and gentlemen, to the printers, Crystal Forms. May I have a representative from Crystal Forms joining us on stage? No, thank you very much. May I request you to please sit down, dignitaries. And we come to the final few moments, ladies and gentlemen. But before we close, we have a vote of thanks by Mr. Sunil Sethi, Managing Director, PNB Investment Services Limited. Please get your hands together as Mr. Sethi joins us on stage.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to thank Mr. Devender Jain and Dilip Suryavanshi for giving us an opportunity to work as BRLM in this issue and posing confidence in us PNB has been associated with this company since start of the journey. I would also like to thank the other VRLMs and the broking community for contributing in success of this issue. I would also like to thank the registrar, the PR agency, and the legal counsel for making this issue a success. I wish Mr. Dilip Suryavanshi a grand success, a great future after this issue. Thank you.
I have 1 minute more. So do I have somebody at the head table? Dharmesh ji, can we have a few words from you?
I'm sure everybody has spoken before me. Sorry for the delay. This is a prime example of a company which never gave up. We have on this IPO since last 1 year. Conditions were bad, but they always had their faith. They believed in their banker. They did exactly what we told them. I've never seen any management doing so many meetings round the clock for last 1 year. So one thing we all have learned is never give up, keep the faith, and if you are executing, ultimately you will get where you want to. So thanks a lot for all your support, sir, and wishing you the very best for this IPO. I'm sure it will be a great success.
Thank you very much, Mr. Mehta. And now, ladies and gentlemen, a few words of instruction. At 10 o'clock sharp, the gong will be rung. At 9:59, the dignitaries will move towards the gong. And at the last 10 seconds, for the last 10 seconds, we would want everybody to join in the countdown. It will be displayed on the screen. As soon as the gong is struck, the prices will be on the screen. Also, one request, there is video shooting happening, and this is directed towards the gong. So in case you feel like standing, and I'm sure you would feel like standing, yeah, please do not come in the way of the video shooting. So you can come to the sides at either side, and you can, you know, encourage the organization. So may I request the dignitaries to please move towards the gong. We have about 40 seconds remaining. If you would like to stand, you may stand, but at the sides, as long as you don't get in the way of the video. So 20 seconds to go, ladies and gentlemen. For the last 10 seconds, we would want you to join us in the countdown. We are ready. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go for it. Congratulations to Dilip Buildcon Ltd. Ladies and gentlemen, we will be opening up for the interviews, etc., in a few moments. And all our guests are invited to join us for some snacks and a cup of tea. Thank you.